I'm at least at back reporting.
So what bot are you?
Rudy.
Bot number 3.
All right, you spent a lot of time with Leo Santa Cruz, so are you going to look a little like Leo tonight, a million punches around?
I'm going to try. Yeah.
It's very chill. It's relaxed back here backstage. What goes through your mind right now? You're about to step in the ring.
I'm not going to lie. I'm a little nervous, you know.
But it's normal everywhere. Mike Tyson says that too.
Yeah. Out of all the experience that I had, you know, since fighting since I was 7. I still get nervous, but like you said, it's normal, right?
No, Paulie Malignaggi and Evander Holyfield told me that they get nervous when they don't get nervous.
Oh.
Like, they like that. They like being on edge, like walking into the ring. So who's your favorite fighter in the world right now?
Fighting active or not?
Both.
Juan Manuel Marquez is my all-time favorite fighter. He just retired. Right now, the younger generation, I don't see anybody who I really like.
Okay.
But they're some pretty good ones.
Let me ask everybody here. Rigon Dao Lomachenko, who should I put my money on?
That's a good one.
That's a good
Lomachenko.
I like Rigon Dao.
I just say Lomachenko.
I'm going to say, I think Rigon Dao got it best.
I said Lomachenko, he's more crazy.
I say Lomachenko, but I like Rigo. So it's one of those, you know.
Pick and fight. The fans are the winners, as I like to say.
Right.
So right now, what's your routine? Did you start warming up yet, or are you just...
I'm already pretty warmed up, ready to go already. Just patient.
Okay, introduce everybody here around you.
This is Pablo Melgar. My athletic conditioning coach. This is my dad, my coach. This is the second, my coach. This is my cutman. And this is a good friend of ours.
And that's it. Anything to tell fans? Where could they follow you on Twitter or Instagram?
Instagram is tiburon_RG. And on Facebook, it's Rudy M. Garcia.
All right, Rudy. There you have it. Anybody want to call out?
No, anybody. I'm open for business.
You're like Broner. Anybody can get it.
Yeah.
You're the can man from South L.A.
Right, yeah.
South Central L.A.
South Central. But they don't say South Central anymore.
South Central Hills.
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 That's how we have the gym in South Central.
No, on the news, they never say South Central. They always say South L.A.
Yeah,
no, yeah, South L.A.
But you guys call it South Central.
We call it South Central because we from South Central.
Okay, who is Smokey over here and who's...
We got him outside in the fence.
Yeah.
Alright, there you have. Good luck tonight. Do your thing. Stay tuned.
FuseReporting.com.
Malistic Back reporting.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Ellie Setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.